Well, welcome and good evening, wonderful dice of all alignments. I am Lunar D8, and this is part 114 of the Seeded Runs TBOI. This is another one of those random seeds that I wrote down at some point, and like I said, I have a list like 50 seeds, and I didn't label anything. So, I don't know. We're going to play Infinite Basements, Isaac in the D6, see what happens. Okay, everything seems fine with OBS. OBS seems fine. Infinite Basements, Isaac D6. Let's see what we get. Oh. Ow! Dick! Terrible finding items. I was thinking about coming back here to explode the wall, but then I got stuck on a rock. Not like it's a big deal, we're just doing this for shits and giggles. This is all I need to state what I was trying to do. Okay, we'll roll with it. Open this for me. Okay, I'll definitely save that. Really? Right, why didn't I? Ow! Dick! Ow! Ow! Oh god. Try to find a heart. Let's do it again. Okay. HP up, luck down. Pretty fly. Okay. If I had saved a fire, I could probably use that a little bit. The whole point was to buy this so that I could I was going to spend the 3 cents, get the battery, I was going to re-roll the pony, and I was still going to have 3 cents left over to have an arcade for the next floor. That was the whole fucking point. If I could, I would just hurt my character to get some money, but I don't think there's any way I could do that right now. How does that go without the item? Or all that for a tear or so. Now, like I said, I know Double Tap Intervention could be used to bounce back Beast Giant Blast. I wonder if that would work against Mega Saint when he does his Mega Blast. Also, maybe we'll do some Double Deals in hopes of picking up Mega Blast just for fun. Even though, you know, just test out how effective it is, especially against Mega Saint himself. Pretty Fly to health up was good. Yeah, that's a good item. Thank you, Pretty Fly. That definitely would have hit me, but Pretty Fly was just the right spot. Awesome. Wait, I have flight. I'll definitely take size. Could take the other thing too. Meh. I would normally say hell no to that, but you know what? Sure. now. What? I shoot lawnmowers. Okay. I have a little bit more care for this cursed eye item after it got us the win. What the? After it got us the win for the Forgotten. I shoot lawnmowers. Overkill. Damn it. Who mows the lawn in their camo underwear? With this expression. It's a fucking chainsaw missile. I hope that expression becomes very much more true. Monster's lawn? Probably the best thing I think of to do that. The reason I'm not going to hurt myself to make more money is because it would take away my spirit hearts, not my normal hearts. That seems kind of overkill for just half a fucking heart. Cool.
I imagine camo underwear and a Mercurius would be a good combination. Excuse me. Yeah. Really don't care if I lose the Horde of Babylon. I can use keys, don't I? Batman, anyway! Can I unlock you with a scythe? No. Scythes are not keys. Since I'm invisible, it doesn't like it's like, where the fuck is he? Are you? Guys? I'm curious, okay. I use this, and then use this. Okay, so I have a body that will run around to attack people that also follows me. That bleeds on them and attacks. I have a head that's stationary that'll shoot. I have a body surrounded by halo of flies that's just spewing blood out of nothing. Imagine that for a challenge. What if you had scissors and pinking shears? And you had infinite charge. Well, not infinite charge. You had one. You had scissors, pinking shears. And you could use both on every single room at least once. Huh. Okay.
Well, if only... Shot speed up, range down. I'm okay with that.
Now I'm just going to roll with this. Just so I can steal all devil deals. How does that even...
Okay. Are you whatever? Would like a full charge on that. Check OBS. Okay, so just stop recording the game, will you? Not sure why. I don't remember how much health I have. If only I had some sort of power-up that's called a curse. That would let me know I'm at my last heart. There we go. Never mind then. They're like, oh, you're expecting to run out, are you? I don't think a battery was for sale. Yes, it was. A little bit of a waste, but don't care. Okay, right now I'm just shooting lawnmowers. I want to make chainsaw missiles. Yeah? Damn it. All that for nothing, eh?
Okay. I mean, missiles are meant to be explosive, so... I'm mainly going to see it proc on bosses. Or... like that. That was not... Giant exploding scythe concerns me. Oh. I'm really lucky on the nickels. Oh dear. Whatever. You only made me richer. And apparently have some kind of accent that I don't know. Wow, the nickels. Only my life was this rich in nipples. Oh dear. Wow. So first off,
yes. Habit and coupon. Trinket smelt I would like to bring with me, but... not really trying to make this into a pika run. Then again, do I really need all the extra health? Can't remember if I... no, it didn't look like I killed it. try to increase our devil chance. First, seems that we left something behind. Oh, right. I was like, how'd I get the extra chart? Have it.
Duh.
I'll probably roll with the smelter after this, but... just want to try to get... Larry, I feel like this is going to mow you down. Especially if I get it. That still startled me. Okay, we gained health. We lost some damage and rage. All in all, I'm okay with it, though. Don't want either of these. Fucking dick. Oh. Huh. Okay. Very well then, redemption run is. You want to get the angel deals anyway? Nah. What I was expecting, but...
That is absolutely hilarious. That's big ass fucking sight. Oh, a library. Well, we're getting our book one. Is there a better use of it? Yeah. Do I want to save it? Not really. Oh my god!
I almost went into it anyway. Does taking this count? I don't know. Either way, I'm just going to take this. And apparently smelting it doesn't count. It just let me carry another trinket. I can still lose it. I think I have to use a gulp pill to not lose it. Well, it's a good thing I got the devil to do anyway without having to Glad I was out of the blast. Wait. I'll take it. Range and luck. Yeah. So I wonder how many times I can get power-ups from doing redemption. A special basement's being infinite. Can I just keep stacking it forever?
Okay, why didn't I get... I didn't take a devil deal. What, did that one heart deal existing in the boss room count? Even though I didn't take it? Because I think it counts if you go in the devil deal at all. So even though I didn't go in the devil deal, the fact that that one thing was there... Holy yes! Oh, I left a magician card behind before. Ace of clubs. Okay.
I have fanny pack and swallowed penny at shit. Dark matter. Mind if I do, but first drop that. Move! Ow, that hurt.
No, my perfection! No!
Want the nickel. Any lucky pennies? Nope, none of them look lucky. Wait, that one's lucky. Yeah! This one's lucky. Playing Where's Waldo with coins. Like I'm watching every fucking coin as it comes out, just so I don't have to like try to look through every coin. You might say, is this necessary? No. No, it's not.
But it is what I'm fucking doing. Wee! All the bombs are mine. And dark matter. Wee. Hello. Ultimate speed! Guys?
69-69-09. That's pretty funny. Just saying. What? I don't wanna. Why are you a person? Don't want you to be a person. Spider. It's like now I'm mowing lawns, but I want to look cool. Whee! Alright, I was like, where's the hangman card? You forgot to pick it up before. So you can't even get to it. Not that you really should, anyway. Neat. You know what? Do I have to at least go in the devil deal in order to count? How does redemption work? What? Okay, sure. But I need to buy stuff first. Or go to an arcade, I mean. Also viable? A lot of blood blanks being a thing. So I think I have to go in the devil deal. And then say no. Which is weird, because my stuff with planetariums and item rooms works on a different principle, but okay. And I might as well. Okay. Meh. Yep, just can't stop getting 69, can we? Now, if only that was a phrase I could say in real life. Well, I mean, I could say it, it just wouldn't be true. I got tears up. Thank you. Now I know instantly if there's a planetarium or not. I was just thinking I wanted a compass. I don't know, I think I need to leave. This place is getting a little too corpsey. Yep, there's our planetary. Thank you. Whee! I don't remember what you are. Why do I get you so much, man? I'm not complaining, I'm just like, why are you popular? It's been so hard to pick things up now. Oh my god. I was just joking earlier, game. Can't you take a joke? No, we can't. Okay, we're on our way to the chainsaw missiles. which looks more impressive considering the fact we're so fucking small. Sure! It's not like I ever want to use a fucking blood bank ever again. Could have said no. We already got Curse of the Eye, Curse of the Tower. It's not what it's called. No one cares. Shut the fuck up. Sure. Oh, secret room. More dead people. They weren't dead before you got here. Shh. Okay, you need to stop shooting for a second. Oh no. Look, guys, I have a golden rotten bone heart. It's a bone heart that's rotten and gold. I don't think there's any, like, I could put an eternal heart thing over top of it. It would just be dumb. As dumb as this? He died in the middle of his death anime. In the middle. He died in the middle of changing into more. You guys know what I mean. Monstro's love. Wow, could you imagine what sound it'd probably be making? How about this? Exit game. If I relaunch it, it should fix the sound. Relaunch. Yep. Game sound is back. So how's this sound? Meh. I mean, you're okay, I guess. Too bad I can't just go through the corners. Wait, what the fuck happened? Monstros, that's why your tier rate's so bad. I was like, why is my tier rate 1.4? It was 5-something. Okay, you also have the ability to do this. So there's a reason it's gonna... Sure. What are you hoping for? Fucking rock bottom? Yes. Or... is it going to still be Sives, or is it going to be coins? Still Sives, but they'll make money now. Ah! Spiders! Oh!
I'm about to say, like, why can't I see me? Am I flying? I'm starting to get tired. Okay, after this floor, I think I need to go to bed. Oh, Pandora's box. I wonder what determines whether or not you get an item or not. Would it be luck? I mean, I have 6 luck. Yeah, we'll come back to this. Just kind of tired.